Thanks, Kelly. Vandalia-Butler Schools is returning to in-person learning today. The district will finish out the remaining 13 days of the semester in the classroom. It says it made the decision because there has been no evidence of spread from school-related activities, and it believes it has the proper safety precautions in place to keep kids safe.